Hey guys, what is up? Hadrian Cortez here, and today I'm playing another episode of a Minecraft story, episode 11. And in the last episode, I gathered some sheep. I couldn't find no cows or pigs, unfortunately. The only thing there were out there were only sheep. So I still got my controller set up, one-handed Xbox controller with a mouse. So yeah, I preferred that way because when I was like using the joystick on, I forgot what episode, I think it was episode 9. It was too slow for me, so. Oh, I didn't switch it. Hold up. It's number 2 is the one I need. Okay. Let's go. Oh. Sweet. It's sunny. Sheep is still there. I could shear them again. I'm gonna grind up some bone meal, see if I'll change the fur back to white. I actually wanted them at a certain color. Ooh, I got 3 pieces of wool. Now what? Okay. I still have that stupid skeleton there. It's not in these holes though, but I don't know where it's at. Could it be down here somewhere? Who really knows? Let's go grind. Sorry about that. Let's go grind up some of that bone meal. See if that actually turns the wool to white. Who really knows? There it is. Uh-oh. That's the only one I turn one piece into a bone meal. Oh, poop! I made a boo-boo. Oh, it does turn them to white! Yes! Okay, yeah. Now that I know that, I'll just breed those two so we can more white sheep. Save the bone meal for other important things. I did not know that. You learned something new. Okay, now let's just place these back. Cause I'm gonna make some red wool, blue wool, and I don't know what else. So all right, let's go grab all those saplings and plant all those trees. That'd be a good idea to do, since I got so many. Yeah, I'll do that. Did we say to plant one there? We'll find out. I'll put some up there since I took it down. One there. Oh, that's too close. One there? Yeah. Should be fine. Here. Here. There, oh, I almost fell down. No, tree's too close. Here. there. Where are you? I heard you. I heard that skeleton. I don't know where he is. Plant that. Plant that. Plant that there. too close. Okay, get down. Okay. I didn't think so. We can probably plant some on the side of the house. Or somewhere. I got rid of all my dirt for that plot for the animals. Here? How here? Would here be okay? Here? And then here? Let's go to bed. Okay. Oh, crap. Wow. That tree sure did grow. Well, let's go somewhere else. We can plant. See there. There. Here. Yes, I know. I saw that creeper. That's fine. Damn it. I need more food. Thank God I didn't die. Can you turn wool into something too? I think we'll find out here soon. What the hell is that, carpet? That is carpet. Brown carpet. Carpet. Okay. Poop. Nope. How do you... I wonder if we can turn them into string. Not that it really mattered, though. How do you make a hopper? That I want to find out. I want to find out how to make a hopper. Probably need like a quite a bit of iron here. Ugh! No? Iron bars? I don't want iron bars though. Oh well. I still got more trees to plant. Let's do that real quick. Maybe we can just build a bridge. I'll build a bridge instead. If I have enough resources for that first. Okay, got that. Gravel. Cobblestone. Stone. Cobblestone. Oops. More. Okay. Might have enough. Let's go. Just build it right here. I guess. Maybe. I don't know. Crouch. Oh wait. This is crouch. Okay, we got the base of the bridge. Oh, that's fine. Poop. Oh. No. No! Dang it, I fell. Okay. Dang it. Dang it. There we go. Simple bridge. Okay, now let's go over there, I guess. Or no, we can just plant random trees here, I guess. No? I don't know. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Let's go this way, I guess. Go somewhere we haven't gone to before. Wait, wasn't there a jungle that I discovered? Wait, how do I obtain an ocelot? Whatever you pronounce that. Ocelot? Ocelot? Something like that. Right? Along the lines? Wasn't there a jungle? Oh, I must be hallucinating. Probably not. Might eventually see it. I should have brought extra food. Damn. Ooh. Brown mushroom. So far, no luck with diamonds. I totally wouldn't mind going to the Nether, getting some stuff for potion making. That's a lot of squid right there. If this is Unharmar, why isn't there no creepers? There are usually a ton of creepers in the desert biome area. Although this is not exactly a desert biome, it's more like a beach area. What does it say? Beach! Yes! So this is not exactly a desert area, it's just a beach. If it was a desert, there would be tons of them. The hell? Oh, I've been down here. There's the stone that I previously put down. Or I mean, put down before. It's becoming nighttime. Shit. Okay, I guess I didn't see a jungle biome. And I am kind of SOL'd, I think. I better head back then. Man, it gets so not really fast. That's just ridiculous. Better get back and get out. Get out, get out. There's my home. Chicken! But I'm not going after you. I'm gonna get screwed any moment. Shit! There's a skeleton. Oh, fuck. And I don't have... My food bar's, like, more than halfway gone. Because I'm gonna build that bridge. Ah! Oh, I didn't bring torches. Shit, there's a skeleton right there! Shit. Shit. Shit! Shit! No! Yes! Good night. And I have a steel door, you can't break in. I need some food. Me and I was about to die. How reckless of me to do that. Oh, fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Bitch. 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 It disintegrated. I got bones. Trying to seek shelter under my house? That ain't gonna fly with me. Trees grew on the mountain. Stupid zombie. Let's go over here. I've never seen a creeper over here. Oh. Well, what do you know? There's a skeleton right there. Smart. You're a smart guy. Oh, there you are, you motherfucker! Yay! You dropped me your stuff. Ooh. Anything there? That's quite of a bit of coal. That's a lot of coal. Holy crap. And I hear lava. Sound of lava's never. I need a torch, damn it. Yes, there is lava there somewhere. Ooh, dog food. This place is well lit. Oh shit. Oh my god. And nothing has I remember there. I remember that spot. I wonder if there's anything here now. Because I noticed that nothing came back. I know that that area where I was at, where coal was at, there wasn't none there. I think there wasn't any. Unless I would have taken it by then, you know? But, whatever. A sheep. Oop, my bad. Didn't mean to punch you there. Oh. Look what I found. I almost about to die. I found a ravine. Nice. Oh, shit. A zombie. Ah. I probably. There's a tree. Ooh, iron! Yeah. And a good amount right here. Oh man. Ooh, more iron. Looks like one block. Oh shit! What the fuck? Oh, he's right there. He's in the shadow. That sneaky bastard. Whoa, that was a lot of frickin' coal. I mean, a lot. Quite a bit of iron here. Ooh, more iron. Ooh, more iron over there. I hit the mother lode. Yes. Now you're speaking my language. Why is my elbow so itchy? Okay, nothing here. Yes, racking those points. Let's hope I don't die again. I've died way too many times. Oh. Ouch. Great job. Ooh. You never have too much. I hear a zombie. Yeah. Well, anywho, I got to the iron. Okay, now let's get out of here. Because it's starting to get dark. I gotta get out of here. Shit. Oh shit. Damn it. Gotta get out of. Ooh, egg! Okay, now let's just go over here. Oh, shit. Okay, that's south. Wait, don't I need to be heading east? Yeah, I gotta head east. There it is. Where's that skeleton? I heard it. Everything's coast clear. Yay! I made it and didn't die. Got quite a haul here. Let's put that in there. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys enjoyed this little episode, please hit the like button, subscribe, and tune in for the next episode. So I'll see you guys later. Peace.